Need to cut an image out of a photo? Watch this video and learn an easy way to do it with PhotoWorks, a smart photo editor. This tutorial will be useful if you need to cut out an image from a picture for collages and product photos for online stores, or turn an image into a clipart. Let's dive in. Start with importing your photo. Now go to Tools and choose Change Background. Adjust the size of the green brush and paint over the object that you want to separate from the background. Then pick the red brush and use it to mark the area you want to erase. PhotoWorks will automatically remove the picture backdrop. Click Next. Adjust the background opacity and zoom in on the photo. Use the green brush to restore the parts of the object that are missing, or the red brush to erase any pieces of the background left. Again, click Next. Adjust the Blur Edge and Extend Edge sliders to make the edges look smoother. Hit the Save with Transparent Background button to save your cutout image. Now you know how to cut out an image. Download PhotoWorks and try cutting out part of a picture yourself.